Market Day. And dyan dyan lang. Ang ating karat na breakfast. Okay, ito lang yung kompot. Ayun, ang ate. Squid. Dalamay. May fruit salad. Powdered parmesan.
2 minutes. Perfect ang pagkaluto.
Baked whiting filet.
Ay, ayun. Success.
Hello, lovelies. Happy Thursday. Happy 4th of July. Ayan, binili pala ko ng ating asawa ng bagong rice cooker. Kasi daw kawawa na yung mukha ng aking old black liquor rice cooker. Ito pala ibigay ng aking mother-in-law noong 2014, kaya luma na siya. Pero gumagana pa. So this is the new one. Gagamitin na natin. So this is how many cups? 12 cups. Mukha siyang maliit, pero mukha din namang malaki. Ayan, ito yung nasa loob niya. Ito ang kanyang cover. Ayan. Wow, this is the cutest cup that you'll ever see. Look, it's different. Okay, and then, ayan. My steamer. May steamer siya. So, we have the lid, the measuring cup. And then, ang ating rice cookers. Mukha siyang maliit. Ayan. Maganda pa. Kasi bago pa. Okay. Kanyang free lado. At sandok ng kanin. Ating rice cooker, new rice cooker. Okay, magluto na tayo. Ayan, lovely. Hugasan muna natin siya. Hugasan natin ng warm water for natin yung ganito. Okay. Gusto ko ito kasi cute. Okay. Just rain it. Okay, ayun, lovelies. 2 cups ang aking lulutuin. This is the medium Goya rice. I like this rice. Okay, talaga ng anong showing cup. Okay. Hinuhugasan ko siya hanggang malinis ang tubo. Ayun, lovelies. Ready ng ating rice. 2 cups of rice and 2 cups of water. Ang cute talaga niya. Okay, cook. I guess I'll cook in 25 to 30 minutes. And our rice is done. Ayan, luto na. Ang ating kanin. Sini! Parang siyang bigas, no? That's why this is my favorite rice. Kasi ano siya? Yung hindi lata.